Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between oxidation number and oxidation state. So let's start. So if we talk about the oxidation number, then it is the charge of central atom of a coordination complex if all bonds around it were ionic bonds. So if the surrounding bonds are ionic bond and if it is a coordination complex, then your oxidation numbers tells us about the charge of central atom. But if we talk about the oxidation state, what it is the number of electrons that a particular atom can lose, gain or share with another atom. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the oxidation number, then it is applied for coordination complex only. Okay, so your oxidation number can be applied only for coordination complexes, but if we talk about the oxidation state, it can be applied for any element or compound. So it is basically global, it is basically specific for only coordination complexes. Next thing, if we talk about the representation, then your oxidation number can be represented by Roman numbers, whereas if we talk about the oxidation state, it can be represented by Arabic numbers. And if we talk about the oxidation number, then it does not give details about the charge of central atom. It only tells us about the number, but it doesn't tell us whether it is a positive charge or a negative charge. Okay, but if we talk about the oxidation state, given with the charge with a negative or a positive symbol. So in case of oxidation state, it also tells whether the charge is negative or positive. So this was all about the difference between oxidation number and oxidation state. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.